Welcome, Troy. Welcome to Ripples. I hope it's beautiful where you are. So the news is overwhelming a lot of people, and I thought it might be good to put a ripple out to calm in the face of what is overwhelming. And two points I think would do that beautifully are GV-14, which if you look in the back pages of Deadman's book, he has some alternative names for some points, and the point that we call Great Hammer, the Great Hammer, GV-14, he has a name for it, 100 taxations. And of course, what he's referring to is that if Yang is overtaxed, or what that point name is referring to, is that if Yang is overtaxed, then Yang will become depleted, and then Yin cannot anchor, and from that you have anxiety, or simply a lack of being settled or feeling calm. And the point GV-14 is where all the yang channels go through, and it's very specific for bringing yang qi to the arms and the hands in order to be able to handle things, handle what may be even overwhelming. And the other point I thought would be great is gallbladder 30, which is called continuous jumping. And what they're referring to there, since it's on the gallbladder channel, is that the continuous jumping is, well, how do I deal with this? And how do I deal with that? And how do I deal with this? And what kinds of decisions do I need to make in the moment to cope with what is overwhelming? And I think if we were to regulate those two points, we could put out into the ethers a ripple of being able to find calm in an atmosphere of overwhelming influences. So, short and simple today. Do you like that one? Okay, great. All right. Let's get to work. Thanks so much for being here.